senior cadets now. I can't believe you're still pulling such childish, immature...
Is that a mouse?
What?
Where?
Are you ever going to not fall for that?
I don't know.
Are you ever going to let it go? That was one time.
I know. But for some reason, it's always funny.
Adora.
Shadow Weaver?
You have done well. You've completed your training course in record time.
Well, that wasn't just me, you know. Catra did too.
Yes. How someone as unmotivated as you completed the course in that time, I'll never know.
Always serving up those pep talks, huh, Shadow Weaver?
Silence! Do not be flippant with me, cadet.
Sorry, Shadow Weaver.
Adora, walk with me. Adora! Lord Hordak has been watching. Thinks you are a fine candidate for Force Captain.
Really? Force Captain? Lord Hordak said that about me?
Oh yes. He sees great promise in you. In fact, he has elected you the honor of leading a squadron in the invasion of the rebel fortress of Thaymor.
Thaymor? You mean we're finally seeing active duty?
You are seeing active duty.
But I'll be able to bring my team along, right?
Your team is not ready. They'll only slow you down.
Shadow Weaver, with respect, they've been training hard for this too. And Catra, all she wants is to get out there and prove herself.
Then she should have worked harder to prove herself to me.
This is what I raised you for, Adora. Now is your chance to prove yourself. I saw talent in you the moment I found you as an orphan child and took you in. Is this not what you've wanted since you were old enough to want anything?
Yes.
With you in the forefront, we will crush the Bright Moon Rebellion once and for all. Do not disappoint me.
Yeah, I don't think so. I like it in here, and so do you. Oh, come on, Pascal. It's not so bad.
I'm
Awesome! We're gonna see the world and conquer it! Adora, I need to blow something up.
What? Shadow Weaver says you're not coming.
What? My time was just as good as yours today. What is your problem with me?
I mean, you are kind of disrespectful.
Why should I respect her? She's just bitter that she doesn't have any real power that doesn't come from Hordak and everyone knows it.
I guess it sure must be easy being a people pleaser like you.
I am not a... Catra, wait!
Well, that certainly could have gone better.